Police are searching for a suspect who robbed a Brooklyn store at gunpoint. Investigators released surveillance video showing the robbery last month at the Royal Clouds convenience store in East Flatbush. Once inside, the video shows a suspect pulling out a revolver and demanding cash from the store clerk. The suspect then took off on foot with about $1,300. Nobody was hurt. Anyone who recognizes the man is asked to call the NYPD.